tell me, what is this right here?
The Omnicode.
The Omnicode. What's the Omnicode?
It's where the Torah lives.
It's where the Torah lives. What is so special about our Aron Kodesh? Who made it? We did. And are we going to put a curtain or a hard door on here?
A curtain.
When, how many Aron Kodesh do we
got? Four.
Four or three?
Four.
How many Torahs do we have in our room?
Two.
And what did we decide? Where our Torahs sit?
In the Aron Kodesh.
Did we have one before we made it?
No.
So what did we decide we needed?
Aron Kodesh.
Right. Why? Why?
So we can put the Torah in the Kodesh.
Why do we need a Kodesh?
To keep it special.
To keep it. Let me show you the finished work. They work so hard. Woo! This is our Aron Kodesh. We needed door. They decided we needed doorknobs, and they made a beautiful beaded curtain, and we put both our Torahs in it, right?
It tied everything in. It tied the holidays into the classroom that we have a Torah that we take out and we use daily or on special on Friday. And it made everything one big community and not just the holidays come and the holidays go. It made it universal and it made it continuous with us throughout the year.